land of the blessed, gem of the Antilles, sweet St. Vincent and the Grenadines. Welcome to St. Vincent and the Grenadines, home of the warmest people, the Amazon Gildingi, and the oldest botanical gardens in the Western Hemisphere. This is Hiruna. Williams, Miss S.V.G 2016. Allow me take you on a mini tour to some of the places that I hold dear to my heart. But first, let us check out the gateway to the Grenadines. Islands and keys come together to make St. Vincent and the Grenadines the gem of the Antilles. City Kingston at the vegetable market, where you can get ground provisions such as edibles, potatoes, the best fruits and vegetables. This is one of the things I love most about St. Vincent, especially where I am from. You can never ever go hungry. There are many local dishes one can choose from: kuku, boilin, pilau, and our national dish, roasted breadfruit and fried jackfish. Today, however, we are about to have some steamed ground provision and stewed chicken. Of over 100,000, St. Vincent is known for its lush vegetation, soca music and breathtaking sights. This multi-island state is unspoiled and rich in culture. One of the oldest traditions that still exists is that of river washing. Women in the communities use this opportunity not just to get their clothing clean, but to catch up on any news they may have missed. As a lover of history, I believe that history gives us knowledge on where we have come from, so that we can better understand the present and predict the future. One of the most historical sites is the Black Point Tunnel. This tunnel was constructed in 1815 by slaves and was used to transport sugar. The tunnel measures 360 feet and was used as a film location for the movie Pirates of the Caribbean, Curse of the Black Pearl. The uniqueness of my island can never be touched. From the warmness of the people, the flora, the fauna, the black and white sand beaches.